Stay longer. Let's look around here.
I'd like to look around a bit more.
We can hack this computer. 750 experience, plus 2 renegade, plus 28 paragon. Thousand credits. All right, so there's nothing else to see in this room then. And we can't leave the room. Eh. Which one is it? Here we go. I want to leave the Normandy. I want to go back to Clan Urdnot. So we got 750 experience. We're now level 28. Got another point gained. Troubled by Clan Werelock's progress towards genophage cure without Cerberus knowledge. Cure data may prove useful. Krogan dangerous, but if recruited as shock troops against Reapers, extremely valuable. Mordin's assistant is no longer a problem. Mordin will have no trouble focusing on the mission. Okay, so we got Neural Shock. Cripple an organic enemy with pain. New outfit for Mordin. Krogan Vitality. All Krogan squad members get plus 50% health. And we only have one Krogan squad member. Plus 90% heavy weapon ammo capacity. Cool. And 30,000 credits earned. Bloop. Okay, so that was a little misleading. We didn't return to the Normandy after all.
I have work for you if you want it, Urdnot Grunt. Just set the human aside and we can talk. Look around, Luthuli. This is the Krogan homeworld. The Blood Pack recruits Krogan. A human killed the Threshermore on foot.
Damn right. Because we're awesome like that.
Go to the clan leader. Urdnot Grunt, you go where you want.
Oh. Oh crap, I got stuck in the door. Let's save before something else like that happens.
And the Solarians too. Those little bastards. They must have fight the Rachni, though, didn't they?
Couldn't take us in a bear fight. Had to use diseases. That's a gutless way to win.
Hmm.
Clan Urdnot has increased his strength after the destruction of Clan Werelock.
Good.
Based on population profiles, Clan Urdnot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werelock, mostly women and children.
Oh, nice.
Intelligent move. Surprising from Krogan.
Child, my son, you played tackle the Baron. He was good, fast, strong.
Well, of course he was. Any son of yours must be.
Then they went back to the female camp. Moved so fast, I didn't get to talk with him.
Hmm. Interesting.
You killed a Threshermore. Impressive.
Thanks. Oh, there's one of those monkeys back there.
Welcome, Urdnot Grunt. My name is Ratch. You and your Krant will find many items of interest in my store.
His Krant.
A human is my battle master.
Of course. There's not much here for humans, but you can take a look if you want.
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink.
He's not joking.
Recall it. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
I guess there's a way to win that piejack thing, but I don't have the patience to mess with it.
Should I ask the female clan for right of parentage?
Why bother with all the politics? You know you've sired a son. That's enough.
But I could teach him to hunt. The best way to shoot a gun. To fight with honor and savagery.
Hmm.
You can do that next time they bring the children.
It's not the same.
This way. check in with Rex last.
This Varen can track you anywhere on the planet.
This human could shoot that Varen to pieces.
My scout made it back.
Yep.
We've got him at the tent. Doesn't remember much beyond getting tortured, but he remembers you.
Good.
He said you yelled at him until he got his hump out of that basin back here. You've got a quad, human. Thanks for saving my scout. Saves me having to train another one.
Talk to you later.
And, you're welcome. Okay.
Eyes straight ahead.
Right into your skull. Shit. We have the port for this, mechanic.
Don't touch anything. If you're gonna stand there, make yourself useful. I
Pick
can't
this.
Do anything until I build a replacement manifold for this damn Tonka.
I have the part for you.
I found a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
That'll work. Faster than building one from scratch, at least. You just saved me 3 days' work, human. You've earned my time if you want it.
Do you like Urdnot, Rex, my good friend?
How do you feel about what Rex is trying to do?
The old man's crazy, if you ask me. Which you just did. But that stuff fixes itself. If it doesn't work, Rex gets torn to shreds and we find out who's got the next best plan.
Why did you decide to be a mechanic?
Krogan's placed so much importance on martial strength. How'd you become a mechanic?
How do you think those fools make it to the field to kill each other? Who do you think keeps the weapons working? Without me, there's no battle, just slaughter. I am the military might of Clan Urdnot.
Pretty impressive when you put it like that. Now, this is a really stupid question, but what are you doing? I mean, obviously he's trying to repair this, vehicle.
What's that you're working on there?
I'm tuning up these machines for battle. It's a wonder this Tomka here made it back to camp. It could be worse. A couple more hits on the broadside, and this thing would have crumbled.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
Yeah, what do you experience for that? Anything more to say to Fordak?
Should you be in here?
Yep.
Again, dark in my lab, human. You must have more questions.
Yeah, we've asked him this. Okay, nope.
Enjoy your research.
Yes, yes, move along.
Yeah, yeah, shut the hell up. Alright, let's go talk to...
These things would last longer if they didn't hit it.
Give me a reason.
Give me a reason. Let's just check up here. Let's talk to the shaman, says if he's any, new,
Barely survived the mod during my reign.
Options.
Guess that human's got a quad.
So I hear it. They've been telling me I got a quad.
Not grudging us. We're willing to consider new directions. That's what makes Clan Urdnot strong.
You don't have
a human killed the Thresher Maw on foot.
Yep.
I don't care who you are. The female clans don't see anyone. Ever.
Alrighty then.
Shepard, I hope you have more blood on your hands and more tales of conquest. What better for proud warriors to discuss?
I also faced a Reaper.
I destroyed an ancient sapient synthetic bigger than a dreadnought and capable of devastating a planet.
A big tale, Shepard. I know you are a warrior of renown, but that is much to believe.
Just ask Rex.
Still, I almost believe you. If true, it is likely more foreshadow than history.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
I wonder if he says anything different, if I have an option to say anything different.
Shepard, I hope you have more blood on your hands and more tales of conquest. What better for proud warriors to discuss?
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you.
A human killed the Thresher.
Don't crowd the ambassador.
Shit it.
You again. What can Clan Knockmore do for you?
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
Alright, let's go talk to Rex now.
Then let's...
Did you ever hear of a human serving as part of someone's creed?
No. Can't argue with the results, though. We'll be eating Thresher steaks for months.
Yum. Thresher steaks. My friend.
Shepard. What can I do for you, my friend?
Tell me about your work. Does he say anything different?
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We're making a neutral ground where all clans can share resources and fertile females. It's a new day for the Krogan. We shall rise again.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard. Shepard, what can I do for you, my friend?
I'm leaving. Come with us.
Good to see you, Rex. Sure you can't come with us?
No, he's needed here.
But I need to keep these short-sighted fools in line. Hunt well, Shepard.
Shepard? Rex? All right, let's go. Let's see what a Solarian looks like.
Doesn't matter who it's against.
Still want to tear off some Turian scales, though. Someday.
Well, here's a Solarian, but you're not tearing him apart. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, that's if you want to change your squad members. Okay. No. Catch you later, Krogans. Cool. Look at all this stuff coming up.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Kelly. And the would-be plural. Messages. From Shaman Urdnot to Grunt's commander. Damn it, I hate these things, but you need to hear this. You're part of Grunt's Krant, and you're his leader. So keep him alive. Here I have to stay polite, play the role, but our people are dying. Krogan have always valued survival over tradition. If we're going to survive as a people, we need your vat-grown Grunt. Okir was a madman. But he was a madman with a plan, and that's more than most we have on this ball of rock. So bring him back from your damn mission. My people need him. And if you all get killed, I'll piss on your graves. Shaman Urdnot. Such a sweet man. Pragya facility update. From Cerberus Intel. Commander Shepard. Contacting you per Elusive Man's instructions. He believed you would want to know that he had ordered Subject Zero's project shut down before the riot broke out. Cerberus personnel arrived to find all guards dead, along with most of the subjects. Any surviving children were treated for injuries, given mild amnesic treatments, and delivered to insurance... I'm really tired, guys. I'm sorry. Delivered to Alliance facilities as survivors of slaver attacks. A few surviving doctors were forcibly retired for their role in the project. Per your report, the facility on Pragya has been destroyed. Well, we blew it up. Of course it's destroyed. Alright, let's go check these upgrades out. And then we'll go check in on Grunt and Mordin. Weapon upgrades. Shotgun damage, 5 out of 5. Jump chains for platinum. Armor. Biotic damage, 60% biotic damage. Only 2,000 Ezo required, I have over 100 thou. Mm. Damage protection, plus 50% to shields, barriers, and armor. Only 10,000 palladium required. We are growing in power and strength. Heavy weapon ammo, 6 out of 6, plus 90% capacity. Krogan vitality, 2 out of 2. Our one Krogan squad member gets 50% health. Now, I'm probably going to waste it. It's unfortunate you can't see the training. At least I don't think so. But I have so much Ezo. It's fine. Now they have everybody. Barrier, slam. Fortification, weave, energy drain. I might just keep energy drain. Good for getting through shields. Shredder ammo. Warp ammo. Grenades. Stasis, yeah. I'm gonna just keep the energy drain then. Heavy energy drain. Oh no, wait, we just need another point. Or area drain increases. You know, I'll probably do this, the heavy energy drain against one rather than hitting multiple targets. In the case of shields, I want to wear down shields like all at once on one. Well, as much as possible anyway. So, Mordin.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me. Betrayed my work. Disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Almost thought he lacked backbone. Hope he finds something new. Better goal, better purpose. Fewer torture tests.
You're awfully relaxed.
You're really at peace with what happened?
Yes, of course. Can't change what happened. Life continues. Back to mission, back to work. Smart. Become like Malin otherwise. Salarian emotional processing faster than other species. Has to be. Short-lived culture can't spend time reminiscing.
Hmm. Oh. You don't feel anything?
So you really don't feel bad at all about what happened on Tuchanka?
Yes, correct. Now, at least. Greatly distressed at the time. Stages of grief, loss, anger, rationalization. Dealt with it. Most issues settled on Tuchanka, some on shuttle back to Normandy.
Well, Malin wasn't like that.
Malin didn't seem like he processed his emotional response. He was obsessed with the genophage.
True, didn't mean to imply that Salarians were healthier emotionally, can still make wrong choices, bad decisions from grief, anger, guilt. Malin couldn't accept feelings. Made decision, executed. Probably before I left for Omega. Wish I'd seen it. Salarians still feel, just resolve it quickly. Explains lack of marriage, can't sustain courtship emotions. Or perhaps based on reproduction. Unsure.
What about the research?
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure?
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on Tuchanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later?
Hmm.
Shepard, how can I help?
Are there any medical concerns I should be aware of on the team?
Cerberus personnel in excellent condition. No squad concerns to report. Always some matters, but nothing affecting immediate mission.
Hmm. And what's in this option?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not now. Working on collector data. Have ruled out artificially intelligent virus. Unless it's very intelligent. And toying with me. Hmm. Tests. Anything else?
Nope.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Hmm. Okay.
How may I help you, Commander?
How's the crew?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Nope.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything. No messages for you, Commander.
Bye. He's in crew quarters. Mr. Grunt. Not sure which one he's in. Definitely not that one. I think we're on the wrong deck. Let's just head to my cabin for a sec. I guess they're off of engineering. Love the song. I thought I had something delivered to my cabin here. Oh. The ship. Cool. Okay. Just check something. Yeah, there's no codex stuff. Cool. I forget which cargo he's in. It's the other one.
What's this area of the ship?
Normandy's cargo deck.
Didn't mean to hit that.
Includes facilities to rearm and re-
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Urdnot Grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... It makes me want to fight, not just able to. And Uvink. I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
He was without honor. We did this to calm you down.
We started this because you were losing control. Now you sound more violent than ever.
Rex said I was normal. Just had this built-up stuff because of being grown in the tank. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it. Our enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
Someday it'll end. It has to.
I'm not planning on living like this forever, Grunt.
Talk like that, and it won't be your choice. I'm sure as hell not quitting with a whimper. Just so you're clear where we stand.
Uh-huh.
Shepard.
Did O'Kear give you any imprints about the Collectors?
You already know more than he did. O'Kears is barely useful. If you fight them, hit them hard the first time.
Yeah. I don't know if I asked him about this stuff, but I'm just gonna... It's probably been so long, I forgot.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't.
This I remember.
Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
We'll push our enemies to the edge of space, then step on their fingers one at a time until the void takes them.
Interesting analogy.
Just checking in. How are you doing?
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
Grunt. Okay, back to the bridge.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thank you. So, done a Tuchanka. Oh, we have another system to explore. We have a couple more systems to explore. Or do we? Yep, we have Nith and Dranic. So we'll do that next time and Then we're either helping, we're either going to the Reaper IFF. I think we're supposed to do this next, and that after. Not completely sure. I did ask a question a few episodes ago, but this is the same night as I'm playing, so I do not have an answer yet. Not uploaded that video, not even edited or anything. So, in the meantime, next episode we're going to go over the rest of this cluster, and we'll figure out where we're going next. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.